What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy D Nick, and we back with another video.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Yeah. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Have me out like a light,
Yo, man, and in today's video, man, I got something special for y'all, man. Got a little pranky prank going on my mama. So, this prank today, I'm gonna have a fake seizure prank, man. I'm gonna go up there, have a little conversation, cause I'm downstairs in the kitchen, as y'all can tell, you feel me? I just got home, my mom upstairs, she at work. And she probably on the phone right now. Let me go see. She on the phone right now. So I'm gonna go up there, right? Go up there, have a little conversation with her. Act like everything all cool, man. You know, I got some peroxide over here. Right here, got some peroxide, man. I'm gonna go up there, have a little conversation. Probably have some peroxide in a cup. Act like I'm drinking, sipping on some water. Sipping on some water or something. Yeah. I'm probably gonna fake trip. I'm gonna do something. Fake trip, do something. Act like I hit my head.
Go crazy! Ah, go stupid! Ah.
Start having a seizure, man. Having a seizure. She ain't gonna know what to do. She a nurse. She better know what to do. Ooh, what the? She a nurse. She better know what to do. Because if she can't save me, mama, you need to change your occupation. Because that's not. But yeah, man. Y'all stay tuned, man. Y'all stay tuned, lit prank, man. Give this video a thumbs up, man. Make sure y'all subscribe if y'all new. Comment down below what y'all want to see. And yeah, man, let's get this prank started. Put this peroxide out of cup, man. I ain't gonna put too much though. This stuff nasty. She ain't gonna be the tail. But hey, I'm gonna go up there. You feel me? Hey. Y'all stay tuned, man. Crazy prank coming your way. Stay tuned.
Making something easy.
We ugly as ever in this picture.
What
picture
is that?
This one?
Yeah. And then maybe, yeah, like you did something easy. Oh, I gotta pass to get communion in this week.
Yeah, I plan to do something easy because for time's sake and for money's sake, you have to be something reasonably priced.
Right.
Deacon is going to be so happy with his office. Did Carrie tell you about it, or did Erica tell you?
I haven't talked to neither one.
Yeah, we got the desk in there. Carrie's going to get the chair because we couldn't get the chair for Deacon. It's our personal chair, but we got.
So she was on the phone too long, so I just speed up the video from here. So, yeah.
You have to. You have to set boundaries for yourself.
It's about to start. It's starting. I got y'all. It's starting.
Talk business time with my son for the other two to get here.
Hey, do what you gotta do.
Right. All right. I will call you when we're on our way.
Okay.
Yeah, I said you could probably be ready about 6-ish.
Oh, yeah, I'll be ready.
Alrighty.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Don't make that face.
You need
to get your hair cut.
No.
Why?
I'm
gonna
get my hair cut.
Why? Mm-mm. It looks nice like that. You should.
What?
My hair raw. Or at least get it tapered down some.
No, my hair is raw. Accept me for who I am. Mm-mm.
If you need to ask, see if Granddad can take you down. No, we'll do. Ask him if you want to do TurboTax.
TurboTax? I thought you was about to do that. You want me to be broke all my life.
You ain't getting nothing back like that anyway.
You want me to be broke all my life. That's crazy.
You're not about to get no money back.
That is ridiculous. And that, huh? Huh?
You saw my dad on
that. I'm going to drive an Audi. Whipping in an Audi truck, yeah.
I see this dude with an Audi jogger suit on. It was so ugly.
An Audi jogger suit?
Yeah.
Sweet.
It was ugly.
Because I'm whipping in an Audi truck. I can't drive the Audi. Mm-hmm. Let me drive. What car you got? Mitsubishi.
A Mitsubishi?
Yeah.
A Malibu? Stop spitting in my garbage. That is so nasty.
I can't spit? You weird.
None of my garbage?
Where else am I going to spit? I can't spit in the garbage can. That's trash.
Spit in your mouth. That is so trifling. So
you got some popcorn?
No, you just spit in my garbage.
I'm about to eat the popcorn out the garbage. You weird.
You should ask daddy to ring out up there. See if y'all can use that gift card.
I'm gonna see if I drive that. Audie!
Oh, Lord.
Audie!
Ask daddy if he'll take y'all up to VW3 when he get off.
Why can't you take us while we out? We trying to do this video early.
Because I have work to do.
You going right up to Panini's.
Panini's is right by the high school.
So what?
No.
You irritated. Mm-hmm. Do Panini's got hot wings?
Yeah.
We might get some of them. No, I'm going to call dad and ask him though.
Dude, what is wrong with you? You better stop going to my stuff. I know you was in there smoking with your ugly self.
And where?
In my garage.
Don't you lie? No, was it?
Yes, you was. Dominic, how convenient is it a chair that ain't never been in there sitting in my garage?
What chair? Why you just blame me?
Don't nobody else in this house smoke?
How you know?
Who smoked?
Jamil. I'm the best name.
Jamil did not. That boy wouldn't know how to smoke.
Alright. You smoking with me one day.
No, he wasn't.
Chiefing. He rolled and everything. Ask him. Jamil know how to roll. Alright. You think that?
Stop spitting.
Stop spitting. So why when I was smoking, he smoked with me?
No, he didn't.
Alright, Mom. I'm trying to tell you.
Because he ain't crying.
Who? I wouldn't be crazy to smoke. It's not crazy to smoke.
It is.
How?
You shouldn't be smoking.
But he smoke.
I don't.
All right. Not from the argument.
Yeah, I'm just.
If anybody would know, don't you think I would know? They'll tell me before they tell you. Because I'm Big Butter. Okay. Big Bro.
Maybe I'm gonna be here with y'all tonight. what? Boy, bad. My feet do not stink. Who sits up there and smells? You are so talking about I'm weird. You sitting up there smelling. Dominic! That was so trifling. Get something up and wipe up my floor. That is so nasty. So trifling. That's so nasty. Get that crap off my floor. Get it off my floor! I'm so nasty. If I'm not dying, I'm like back on highway. Get some Lysol and scrub it up off my floor. That was so tired. I didn't even look that way. Dominic, stop! That is trifling! Like you possessed. That's how I like it, how you look.
Dang, what if I was for real having a seizure?
Boy, you wouldn't have no damn seizure.
How you know?
Boy, bad.
What about for real, though?
Dominic, I would tell if you was for real.
My headphone cut on my mouth.
Because you did that on purpose.
How? So if I really have to see you, you want to go come help? Huh?
Dominic, of course, if you actually was having one, I would.
Ma. It looked like I was having one.
No, I did not.
I didn't.
I did not.
Ma, you didn't come help.
Dominic.
You didn't sound enough concerned. What if I was for real?
You wasn't for real. It was so nasty. Get something.
What if I was really having a seizure, though?
First of all, if he was really having a seizure, I would be able to tell.
How would you not able to tell? I mean,
are you really mad? You want playing, sitting up there playing around? Not even look at that mess on my floor. First of all, a lot of people don't even foam at the mouth while you playing.
So you just not gonna come help?
No, because I know you was playing.
How'd you know I was playing?
Dominic, that's that was so trifling.
How you know I was playing? I was foaming at the mouth.
Dominic, shut up.
I was foaming at the mouth, Ma.
You ain't. You up, ain't you? Get that crap up. That is so nasty. Get some lights off. Scrub my floor.
I kind of realized. I now see that my mom don't love me. So if I was having a seizure for real.
Is that having a seizure for real?
Alright, YouTube. Let me put this camera.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.
Yeah!
Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ayy, like a light, ayy.